There is a meeting today and tomorrow, and we are waiting for the result, what they decide for refugees, waiting and hoping to opening the border here in Idomeni main camp in Greece. We will wait for the result, and we will not do anything which will be make the problem for Greece peoples.
I didn't expect anything from this meeting, and I didn't think that that will find a solution for us. Maybe they will find a solution for them and make a deal with Turkey. The deal, we are not on this deal.